This is Princess Shaw. Sorry, I'm putting a little bit of lipstick on. My lipstick lip gloss boozes. I can't go a day without my lipstick. You know, like my lip gloss, my lips be popping. Let me stop playing. Hey guys, it's Princess. This is PSTV. It's me, the Princess. First of all, I want to tell you guys, I love you so much and I thank you for all those wonderful comments you've been leaving me. The inspirational words, they touch my soul. I love you guys so much for that. I love you for stopping after you look at the Kudamins mashup. You don't have to really check out who the vocalist is, but I appreciate you guys for taking the time to do that. I appreciate all the subscribers. You guys are keep subscribing too while you're at it, love of ass. Yeah, no, I love the love. It gives you love. Love me, love. Yeah, I'm sorry. But anyway, yeah. So, guys, yeah. I thank you so much. I really like when I read those comments, someone bring me to tears because you guys are so inspirational. You guys make me keep going and you let me know that, you know, I wasn't doing too many YouTube videos because I'm like, nobody wants to hear my music. Nobody wants to hear me, you know. And it's just like, this happened out the blue. Like, I didn't even expect this at all. Like, this is like, this is a blessing and I'm just humbled by it. I'm so humbled by it. I'm so grateful and I feel so blessed. And I just want to say thank you, Mr. Kudamin, a million trillion billion thank yous to you for adding me to this beautiful creation that you created and just placing me in that, you know. And I thank all the subscribers. Keep subscribing while you're at it. I love you guys so much. You guys have a place in my heart forever. The words you say touch me for, like, I don't even know, like, it touches me. And when I see the Kudamin mashup of Give It Up, I cry, like, because it's so beautiful, and I just can't believe that somebody took me and put me in something so beautiful. Yeah, but I just want to extend that. I want to also tell you guys I have a show September the 24th at Cafe Istanbul in New Orleans, Louisiana. It starts at 7 o'clock, September the 24th. If you're in Louisiana, New Orleans, then come see the show. Come support me. I want to see you guys, some of you guys, in person. I want to hug you and give you love and just tell you how I'm blessed and how appreciative I am of you guys. Yeah. And also, what was I saying? Instagram. You can follow me on Instagram at _princess_shaw, S-H-A-W. You can follow me on Twitter, princess_shaw, S-H-A-W. Keep subscribing to my channel. Keep liking my videos. Keep coming back. Keep seeing. I want you guys to know who I am on a personal level, you know, to get to know me. And I have a song. I did this song before. It doesn't have a beat, but it's an original. And it's called, what is it called? Sometimes I have songs, I don't have names for them, I just sing them. Okay, so, it's called something. I don't know, but here we go. You ready?
Sitting on the window sill, staring at the rain outside, asking you why you don't love me at all, babe. I'm stuck in the same place, a million miles away from the truth, but it's in front of your face, babe. I gave you all of me. I loved you unselfishly to the end. It blew up in my face again. Intentions lay in a garden, full of empty promises that you plant every day. Obey. Hey, love, oh, I've fallen into the dark abyss with you. I cannot see too far in front of my heart, baby. Oh, I've fallen into the dark abyss with you. I cannot see too far in front of my heart, baby. You said it's too late to love me, too late to know me for who I really am, baby.
Hold on, y'all.
I've been dancing with falsehood, and you were my biggest fan. And there's a way to erase all my confusion. Tell me that you want me to stay. And if your answer's no, can I at least call you up sometime to see just how you've been, babe? Oh, I've fallen into the dark abyss with you. I cannot see too far in front of my heart, baby. Said it's too late to love me. It's too late to know me for who I really am, baby. Hey, hey, love. Oh, I've fallen into the dark abyss with you. I cannot see too far in front of my heart, baby. Oh, I've fallen into the dark abyss with you. I cannot see too far in front of my heart, baby. You said it's too late to love me. It's too late to know me for who I really am, baby. Hey, hey, love.
And that's it, y'all. I love that song. And I wrote that song when like maybe a year ago. And probably a couple years ago, I'm not sure. Yeah, so yeah, I wrote that, and I just love singing that song. It just gives me so much joy to sing it. It's just, I've fallen into the dark abyss with you. I cannot see too far in front of my heart, baby. You said it's too late to love me. It's too late to know me for who I really am, baby. Yeah, I love it. Anyway, guys, follow me on Instagram, _princess_shaw. Twitter, princess_shaw. Keep subscribing. Keep liking. I love you guys so much. I appreciate every single word that you decide to write under, you know, my videos. I have so many that I can't respond to everybody, but I love you guys and I thank you. And this is all, I'm taking this all in, and it's a humbling experience. And I always remain who I am, and I always remain true to myself, because I couldn't be anybody else. It wouldn't feel right to my spirit to try to be somebody I'm not. So I love you guys. Thanks for watching me. This is Princess Shaw. What did I just say? Not what I say. Now what do you mean? My name is not Princess, like freaking, no, my name is Marie Stetson. Like, who am I? I don't even know. Like, are you Marguerite Stetson or are you Princess Shaw? Like, I don't know, and I don't care. But I love you all. Do you understand? Do you love the princess? Do you love the princess? Do you love the princess? Love me long time. Love, love, the love, loves. Yeah, I know I'm crazy. But anyway, I love you guys. Keep watching. I'll be back tomorrow with another video, another song for you guys. The Princess. PSTV. This is the chronicles of my bullshit, fucked up rollercoaster life. But it's my life. I'm loving this ride. I'm enjoying every minute of it. And I'm so happy and full of life and full of love. And I'm giving it to you guys. You feel the love. Do you feel the love? Do you feel it? I love you guys. Bye.